Speak Chinese. Just when I think I can't love you anymore.
Go, powered by MS Readathon 2020. A million epic adventures for one incredible cause. Register now. Welcome to the MS Readathon special with Margie and Dave.
Good evening, everyone. Dave, tonight we've got a wild adventure with the family of charming foxes.
Margie, I've got this. Fantastic Mr. Fox.
Contact!
Yes, it's the best. A stop-motion animated feature by Wes Anderson with a scheming lead character who loves nothing more than a good plan, usually to steal a few chickens.
Master plan, phase one, side A. Are you listening to me? I look into your eyes and I can't tell whether you're getting anything I'm saying.
This is a quirky adaptation of Roald Dahl's novel. And if you're a fan of his books, you'll be fascinated by this film.
The storyline is quite true to the book, but the film is larger than life with the group of the most endearingly sneaky animals banding together to save the day.
Here, put these bandit hats on.
You should probably put your bandit hat on now. Personally, I don't have one, but I modified this tube sock.
They're always off on an outrageous quest with a twist of the unexpected, most often led by the trickster himself, Mr. Fox.
Where'd you come from again? How'd you get in the sidecar? I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Not only is this a must-watch film, it's also a book that will capture your imagination, as with all of Roald Dahl's incredible stories.
Dave, I have so many favourites, and with MS Readathon coming up in August, it's an ideal time to see which story you love the most.
Well, Margie, this is without doubt my top pick, so let's get in on the master plan with Fantastic Mr. Fox.